Pavelski wins the draw. Meyer back for Carlson. 10 seconds to go. His shot deflects wide off a Rangers stick. Shea just trying to eat it up in the corner. Behind the net now. A chance for Couture. He'll swing it to the net. And they score! Tomas Hertl! As time was expiring, it will count. It's a tie game. Unless, well, the goal light did not come on. The green light did. But I'm almost certain, Jamie Baker, that went in before time expired.
Randy, I looked down at my monitor and there was still 0.3. The puck was already in the net. This is going to be a good goal. Never give up. Watch. Hertl throws it and Hertl picks it up with his skate and then turns and spins. And it's a desperation play by Logan Couture because he knows the time is running out. We're going to see a look there. 1.3 seconds.
That'll be a good goal. Tomas Hertl has tied the game here with 1.3 seconds to go. And now this crowd has come alive like at no other time tonight.
Well, I'm down here at ice level. The Rangers are in absolute disbelief. Coaching staff, players, trainers. The Sharks are calm. Mission's not accomplished yet. They're happy, but more work to be done.
19:58, time of the goal by Tomas Hertl to send us to overtime. Hertl, the hero for now. Sharks 3, Rangers 3. More hockey coming